there! Are you getting a lot of spam, unwanted, and promotion emails on your Gmail account on Android? Like me? Here, I've got 1,000 spam mail here. Now the question is, how are we going to get all the spam and unwanted email from our Gmail accounts? Now, if you want to remove all the promotional or any harking spam emails from your Android device, follow this short and simple video. Now to stop the spam from your Gmail apps, first you need to open your Gmail apps. Now find out all the spam emails that you have received. Your all spam email can be available here, or you can tap 3-dot. Now once you have just opened up the spam mail, first don't click any link. First you need to tap 3-dot. Now find out this option called unsubscribe. You might not find this option here. If you can find unsubscribe on here, to scroll down here at the bottom. Now tap the unsubscribe button now. Once you unsubscribe the spam email, they won't give you any spam mail. Now, if you want to stop receiving spam emails forever and never want anyone to spam you or give any spam message, you can stop them. Now, if you want to stop them forever, open your Gmail apps, tap 3-dot icon, choose block. Now, do the same work for all the email that is trying to send your unwanted email spam to your email account. So guys, this is how you can stop or remove spam emails from your Gmail apps. Now, if you have any more questions, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.